program from Omixon called HLA Twin. As you first mentioned, that one of the features of the software is that there are two independent algorithms to determine the HLA genotype.
To announce the launch of our new product, which is a combined assay and software product, an HLA typing and GS platform, specifically on the Illumina platform. And we're also launching at the same time an early access program. So the kits are now available and ready for anybody to try. And so we're inviting participants to our early access program. And if you'd like to join up, let us know while you're here.
In a few minutes, I'll try to give you a little bit of history.
The reason I'm talking today, we have been fortunate enough to be included in the Alpha study. We went back to our lab, we continued to the validation of the platform and the software.
I felt confident in the presentation that Peter had given us. I really liked, I had said right from the beginning, we need a kit.
So it came out in the discussion that Dimitri was doing it, actually doing it for his patients. So I took notice of that, and I gave him a call and I said, can you do it for us? And he said, yeah. We went to his lab, spent like a week, and we saw it. And he does it. He does it well.